Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Boone County in north central Illinois, northern Cook County in northeast Illinois, eastern DeKalb County in north central Illinois, DuPage County in northeast Illinois, Kane County in northeast Illinois, northern Kendall County in northeast Illinois, Lake County in northeast Illinois, McHenry County in northeast Illinois, northwestern Will County in northeast Illinois until 10:30 p.m. At 9:18 p.m., a line of severe thunderstorms was located along a line extending from Clinton to Hampshire to Savannah and moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, quarter-size hail and 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles and crops is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding and trees. Severe thunderstorms will be near Little Rock and Hubbard around 9:30 p.m. Plano and Tunley around 9:35 p.m. Woodstock and Sugar Grove around 9:40 p.m. Sleepy Hollow and Lakewood around 9:45 p.m. Wonder Lake and West Dundee around 9:50 p.m. Wayne and St. Charles around 9:55 p.m. Other locations in the warning include Union, Pingree Grove, Crystal Lake, South Elgin, Fox River Grove, Kerry, Boulder Hill, Barrington Hills, Lake Barrington and Fox River Valley Gardens. This includes the city of Chicago. Other locations affected, Argonne National Laboratory, Aurora University, Benedictine University, Brookfield 2, Chena Lakes State Park, College of DuPage, remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. Prepare immediately for large hail and damaging winds. People outside should move to a shelter, inside a strong building, and away from windows.